And that's Isabella here. I have doll stuff. I changed my doll room into this little corner of the house. And then their bathroom is my personal favorite. They have beds here. A bed on the floor for someone new coming. And then they have a bed. That's Sam's bed right there. That's Finn's bed right here. This is Finn in her annoying outfit that I don't like. And that's Sam in that annoying outfit I don't like. Then I made that couch. If you don't believe me, I made it out of a knife box. And then, yeah, this is their house. And then that is just a lazy room. And that's for my set for that other Christmas. I don't know why I haven't taken those down yet, but that's gonna go down very soon, I promise. Put Easter posters up, I swear. I have to start working on my Easter things. Whoa, holy crap. I bought a doll off eBay. She's beautiful, gorgeous. She's not a custom. She's very pretty, though. That's her bed. It's a pink and green. I'm super excited. I'll tell you, I'll unbox her on camera and fix her up. I'm not customizing her, by the way. But, yeah, here's her room. The closet. This is like a Dora Explorer closet. I don't know where I got this. I just got it at a thrift store, and I just thought it's good enough for the dolls, even though it's smaller than them. Who cares? It can hold clothing and all their junk that they decide to shove in here. And outfits for their new sister. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna close it. Yeah, that's basically their room and their shelves and stuff. They're very lazy. This is my personal favorite, the sink. I made that, if you're wondering. In this shower. But not that. I got that off a baby doll while for Christmas. Don't know why I have those pictures up like that. It's really bad. It's not Christmas anymore. So. Yeah, it's snowing on the first day of the second. It was snowing on the first day of March where I live. And it really sucked. Sam is wearing this ruffled dress if you like it. I don't know where I got it from, but the point is really upsetting. Can someone tell me what's wrong with Sam's hair? Because I'm confused here. I mean, camera. Something is wrong with Sammy's hair. It is like top head and then the curve. I'm sending her to the doll hospital very soon, so I won't be having her. That's probably just another reason I want to have a new doll, because I can, block away my sadness. But when she comes back, I'll have three beautiful dollies to love for a while, until maybe 2 years later I'll get new one. 2 years is actually a very long time for me, but I'll still be buying stuff from American Girl, like cattle, like doll stuff, like accessories for them, clothing and shoes. Yeah, Sam is here with us. I have a weird lighting area. And I also have this anti-smeller thing here. This, I don't know why that's here. Because the smell is all gone to it. I'm gonna go refill this. Okay, I'm gonna refill this one sec. I refilled it. Okay, so, moving on. Now my hands smell like apple, sugar, cinnamon. She's on the doll's bed. I really want to say what doll it is, but my mom said you should surprise your subscribers with the doll. Let me tell you, she's really kind of not old and old at the same time. I need to take a breath. Oh my gosh. I'm so tired, but thank you guys for watching this talking and room tour video. It's really annoying. But yeah, I'm about to have three dolls very soon. I made this. The cereal's called Barbites, and it's super good. From Samantha and Finland's perspective. I made it. Mine's a little sloppy handwriting, that's just because my paper was crumpled up, so I had to straighten it. It was like bumpy still, so. And there's this laptop I made almost a year ago. Yeah, my channel's about to hit 100 subscribers and 1 year of YouTube, which is kind of crazy because it's seems like a, when I started was just a month ago. I love you guys, and you guys mean the world to me. Bye.